Welcome to a new video from the Parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video but I find it very interesting. A couple of months ago, they brought us to the workshop with a car with an HDI engine. It had a problem, it had ignited the engine failure light. The owner told us that the engine failure light came on, and the engine lost power. But before the light came on, it had been a while since the engine was having a hard time starting, and that sometimes, I was driving on the road, and I noticed a lack of power, that is, loss of power. And that, sometimes, it was jerking, what they call in some places jerking the engine. Well, we put it in the diagnosis machine, and we got the P1199 error. This indicated that there was a common rail sensor failure, so what we did was clean that sensor. I will leave you the video link so you can see it. But what happened? Now, 2 months later, he brought it to the workshop and it has exactly the same fault. But what is the problem now? Let's see, the sensor again, which is dirty again. But look now, you'll see. I put my finger into the common rail system, into the pipe, there you see that it is full of dirt. And why did this happen? Speaking with the owner, he has admitted to us that he has done it many times. The fuel level is below the reserve, and then all that dirt that is in the fuel accumulates in the diesel filter. It cannot stop all that dirt, and the dirt reaches the injection pump, the common rail system. Here the common rail sensor has become dirty, that is why it fails, and this can also clog the injectors as well. Get used to not having the fuel in reserve, as I say. All the dirt accumulates, and in the end it happens suddenly, and it can cause serious damage to the engine. Now, apart from cleaning the sensor, we have to clean the entire fuel circuit. And we are also going to clean the fuel tank. Well, here you have this short video. If it has been useful to you, then don't forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.